In this next few minutes, we will show you how sandblasting and carving is done, and share some common sense practices when deciding which decorative glass solution to choose.